Cory Asbury Stole My Song. Good day, everyone. John from the Worship Portal here. And yes, you heard that right. Cory Asbury Stole My Song. This is the story. Well, it's not really a story. It's more a few simple facts that'll prove he stole my song. Now I hear you saying, John, what song did he steal? Reckless Love. Cory Asbury stole Reckless Love from me, the song nobody has any issues with. Now I also hear you saying, John, you wrote Reckless Love? You're just a small-time YouTuber with an Australian speech impediment. And the answer's no, my song's much worse, but this is what happened. Reckless Love came out in October of 2017, and my song, With You, came out in July of 2013. And the first 15 seconds are almost identical. Now, those that follow me on Twitter will know that YouTube and I have a very complicated relationship, especially when it comes to copyright. In fact, I yell at them quite a bit on Twitter. So YouTube, this is for you, if you were an entity that could hear this. I'm gonna play the first 15 seconds of Reckless Love to educate the people on what it sounds like. Please do not copyright strike me. YouTube ironically will claim this video in which I'm showing how someone stole my song. So if you could support me on Patreon for $2 a month or more, I'd really appreciate that. So here is Reckless Love from 2017. Specifically, listen to the drums in the intro, the chord progression, and the general groove of the song. Now here is my song called With You, uploaded to YouTube in July of 2013. Besides it being in a lower key, I think you'll agree that it is exactly the same and Cory stole it from me. Yes, you heard that right. One of the 184 views on my song from 2013 was definitely Cory Asbury, in which he stole the intro for his much better song, Reckless Love. Cory, to make this all right, I'd like songwriting credits on Reckless Love, and I would like back pay for my co-authorship back to 2017. Please have your people reach out to my people. That means if you could jump on my Discord and send me a message, I'll shoot you my Venmo. Okay, clearly I'm joking here. Just because a song has a similar drum intro and chord progression and groove, that doesn't mean it was stolen. I think everyone has some wicked random celebrity beef, and Cory, mine's with you. I'm actually a big fan, and if you're watching this, mate, hit me up. Let's collab. I've put the links to both of our songs down in the description. If you want to give mine some hits, that'd be nice. Cory doesn't need any help, but you can make your own decision on whether he stole it from me or not. Thanks for watching this fun video. Like me on Instagram, follow me everywhere else, support me on Patreon, and have a good one.